So Solas told the truth about the gods.
You heard? It's bad, Varric. If you'd seen them at his crossing.
The team needs to act fast. And it can't do that with me leading from a bed. You've got to take point on this.
I'll get it done.
I never doubted it.
Nev might.
Rook, when I put this team together, what did I look for? A detective to find the Dreadwolf, and a scout to get us the lay of the land. Exactly the people he'd expect me to recruit. Disciplined. Predictable. And then there's you. Remember when we first met, kid? I watched you lead a few misfit recruits and push back one of the biggest darkspawn hordes I've ever seen.
Just needed to find the right strategy.
And no other warden found it. You stopped that horde. Had to drop a town hall on it, but you've got a knack, kid.
For what?
Finding a way through the wildest shit I've ever seen. With a plan that no one expects. On the best day of his life, Solas wouldn't see you coming, Rook. And don't worry. I'll still be here to talk if you need me.
There is something. Demeter's crossing was awful. While we were there, we found one survivor, the mayor.
You sent him to the wardens, right?
Not everyone was happy about my decision. We're just starting out and I'm already losing their trust.
The key to earning the team's trust isn't to only make decisions everyone agrees with. It's showing the team that they can tell you whatever's on their mind, even if they think you're full of crap. And know you'll listen.
When I took over at the ritual site, I had to make a call on who came with me to knock over that statue. It was the first decision I made leading this team, and Nev got hurt because of it.
You made a decision with the best information you had. Sometimes you do that, and people end up hurt. Or worse.
What would you have done?
What would I have done? Probably gotten myself killed and failed to stop the ritual if you hadn't stepped in. A good leader isn't someone who never makes mistakes. It's someone who admits when they make one. That's how you earn their trust.
Did Nev tell you about me talking to Solas and the Fade?
I had some good arguments with Chuckles back in the day. I can't imagine being stuck with him in my head. But how are you feeling about it?
It doesn't matter how I feel about it. We can't stop the gods without what he knows.
And there you go. You don't have to love him to deal with him.
He also asked me to tell you that he regrets what happened. Hurting you, I mean.
Chuckles is sentimental. He could burn the world down, and the thing that would make him cry is a single flower with blackened petals.
I'll let you get some rest.
You're gonna be fine, Rook. Hey, one last thing before you go. I've been racking my brain thinking of contacts who might help us with these gods.
You got any ideas?
Nothing. But being a leader isn't about having all the answers yourself. It's about knowing who does. Nev has connections to a whole world that Harding and I barely know. Might be worth talking to her.
Will do. Thanks, Varric.
Anytime. You can stop fussing over me. Go see what the others are up to.
Hey, Nev. Hi, Wisps.
Yeah, they're still here. But you're here for leads. You want allies to go after the gods. I've got places to look, if we can get anywhere but Arlathan.
Ballara's working on it. What have you got?
Let's start with the angles we know. The gods are corrupt magic personified. Who do we hire to fight that? First, the Antivan Crows.
You want to fight gods with assassins?
Not just any assassin. Their most feared mage killer, the Demon of Virantium.
Working with a feared mage killer doesn't bother you?
If he doesn't have a contract out on me, it's not a problem.
Well, I'm sold. Now we charm the crows.
Fingers crossed. The demon got his nickname taking out blood mages and Venatori. From everything I've learned, the reputation was earned. I never uncovered his real name, and there's been fewer stories the last few years, but the crows would know. I can set a meeting with their bosses.
This is great. Thanks, Nev.
It's what I'm here for.
You said the crows were first. What's next?
A trip home.
Back to Minrathus.
Capital city and heart of Tevinter. An empire of mages that knows a thing or two about corrupt magic.
Tevinter authority...
won't help and can't be trusted. Which is why we talk to the Shadow Dragons. They're a resistance group that fights slavers, blood magic, and imperial corruption. They've got eyes and ears everywhere, including mine. If the gods enter the Empire, we might get something. Besides, I owe them an update.
Are they all mages?
Tevinter might prize its mages, but the Shadows accept anyone. We've all got a stake in the cause.
You sure we can trust these Shadow Dragons?
You've got a better shot with them than most in the city.
So, we talk to the crows in Antiva and the Shadow Dragons in Minrathus.
I wouldn't mind checking in on my neighborhood, either. If Ballara's ready for us.
Yeah. Should check how things are going.
Almost there. I just have to... Shit! Sorry.
Can I help?
No, I got it. Mostly. Mirrors are funny things, aren't they? Reflections. They distort reality, no matter what you try. And there's the trick. Control that distortion. There you have it.
What is that place?
If I had to guess, it's the Fade. Another part of it, I mean.
Didn't Morrigan say this alluvian could go anywhere? Didn't think that meant elsewhere in the Fade.
She called it the Viravas, freedom of ways. I wonder...
If that is the Fade on the other side, won't it be dangerous? As the Fade often is.
More dangerous than elven guards who wield the Blight as a weapon?
Point taken.
Some of the older texts talk about a place in the Fade where all the Alluvians meet. A crossroads where you could travel across all of Thedas in just minutes.
Right. We saw something similar when we were chasing Solas. I wonder if it's the same.
It is alike, and it is not.
I've had enough surprises today, Spirit. Tread carefully.
The wolf's fang. You carry it now. Old paths. A new journey. Through there. I will wait.
Well, can't tell if that's a trap or not. But we're short on options. One way to find out.
And it didn't feel dangerous, you know? Almost more sad.
We have no idea what or who they are. So let's be careful. We need to be ready for anything.
And we still don't know what this alluvion's gonna do. One of us should probably stay behind in case it closes.
Good point.
Just tell us when you're ready to go, Rook, and then we can figure out what's going on.
Who are you?
A caretaker. I go where I am needed, Dweller. Now, I am here.
And where is here?
The crossroads.
Can you help us? I get the feeling this is no place to get lost.
The Evanuris hunger for the crossroads. Their influence is spreading. Blight. Death. Madness. They send their minions to claim this place. The crossroads is in a time of need, Dweller. I cannot protect you.
You don't have to. If you're standing against the gods, then consider us reinforcements. Light, roots, and magical seals. What's through there? Travel this way.
The gods are trying to slow us down, which means we... can do some real good here.
Here. This dock seems sturdy. So you can ferry us to the other islands.
Winds await, Dweller.
I'll take that as a yes.
Onward, Dweller. The guardians of the crossroads to protect them. Beware. The guardians repel all interlopers.
So we're interlopers too?
Fade tear. That's where they're breaking through.
Gods and their fade tearing. Let's cut them off! Your strength is my...
I am driven to strength!
Too bad.
What's this? It looks like an entryway. What's going on here?
Is that spirit a prisoner?
You're awake. How's your head? The guards really knocked you about.
Well, it's...
Do you remember our mission? Gillenane's lab. The wolf sent us to infiltrate her testing grounds. Things didn't go perfectly to plan, but the wolf smuggled in help. A key. If you can fight, grab the key and we'll run for it. Just be ready for whatever the witch has in store.
It's like all she sees is another ancient elf. One of Solas's agents? This is a memory. We're seeing Solas's past.
Freedom. We'll move faster if we split up. See you ahead.
The light. Be careful.
Ugh.
These are more than just memories. Fight! Gillenane was experimenting with Blight and Darkspawn. The Blight infested her lab. If it's a memory, let's go with it. We need to find our way out before Gillenane finds us.
Wolf, you came for us. Your key was enough.
This unnatural corruption demanded my personal attention. It is strong. It has already blocked the escape route I had planned. We will need another way to the surface.
Let's all split up and find it.
I will destroy what corruption I can. You must cut through these monstrosities before Gillenane unleashes something worse.
Solas sounded rattled.
The Blight really had him scared.
You see boundless creation and choose to destroy it? Learn respect for the life that will succeed.
She's using the testing grounds against us. Time to go.
Free, and faster than anticipated. Perhaps you and your allies warrant more study.
We've got company. Through to Gilinane's prized specimens.
If this is what Darkspawn looked like when Gilinane was experimenting, then...
Maybe the Darkspawn we've been seeing aren't new. Maybe they're old.
Here, the blessing you deny.
Wolf, help me!
Damn! Gilinane got her.
I'm burning up!
Look out!
You would unleash a blight on this world and call it a masterwork! You, who are the most sensitive of us!
All that I am belongs to the pursuit of creation. You chose to constrain yourself. I must climb to the heights only understood by gods. I go now to join them.
Wolf. You are greater than any of them. Please, help me.
Come on, be the god she needs.
Help her.
I am so sorry I failed you. There is only one way I can help you now.
Wolf.
This place and the corruption within it must be eradicated. No trace can be allowed to spread. Go. Your work here is done. There is no need for you to witness what I must do.
It's over. Solas destroyed the lab, the blight that was here, and his agent.
He was so ready to burn it all. Friends included. Not much has changed.
This fragment might tell us more.
Is foretold.
The Guardians can't hold them off for long. Ugh. Is that something inside it?
Its blight and blood magic has sealed the way. Only their champion may open it.
A champion?
It dwells on this island. Challenge the champion and claim its essence. This path will open to you.
We're looking for. Watch yourselves. Clear out.
Whatever that creature left might be handy for us.
That's the essence we need. It's cold. Ugh, hope I don't have to carry it for too long. An altar to a wolf. Bet I know who that's for.
As the God's champion passed freely, so will you.
That's a lot of Illuvians, and they're all intact. I wonder where they lead.
Time to find out.
Minrathus, the heart of Tevinter. Somehow the beat of it always pulls me back. Steady pulse of secrets, corruption, you name it. Trust no one. Expect the worst. And you might just get by.
Do the Shadow Dragons know we're here?
Nevgalis! You only turn up when you want news. Or you've got some.
Tarquin. You look... well.
Appearances can be deceiving.
Sounds like a story.
Just living ungifted in a world made for mages.
Rook, meet the Viper.
Anyone else coming?
Only if you got yourself followed. So why the meeting? Is this about your work with Varric?
Something terrible got loosed when we disrupted Solas' ritual. A pair of elven gods.
Gods?
They blighted a village in Arlathan, Demeter's Crossing.
There are venatory whispers about that place. Now we know why.
What's been happening in the city?
Underground sacrifices, dangerous relics flooding the black market. The cults gathering power.
So are the gods. Can't be a coincidence.
The Venatori want one thing. If an ancient power promised them control of Tevinter...
They'd sign the deal in blood. We were tracking a set of red Lyrian relics before you got here. Smuggled in recently.
They enhance blood magic and can summon demons far too easily. We destroyed one and tore another off a slaver.
We think the third's right here in Docktown.
Docktown's my home. If it's got problems and I'm here, I can track this faster than anyone in the city.
Hold on. I'm happy to help.
It's fine. I can catch up with you.
We don't know where the gods are or what they're doing. We're here for help. It's fair I give some in return.
The relics don't play nice with the Veil, and they resonate with each other. We destroyed the Lyrium in the last one we found, but it should still track the third.
Give it to me. I'll get it done.
We'll keep eyes on the Venatori. If there's a tie to these elven gods, we'll find it.
Ready for a tour of Docktown? Stick with me.
The relic the Viper gave us responds to the missing one.
And it is. It should pick up places where the missing relic disrupted the Veil. Find a trail of those and we'll get somewhere.
Sorry, do I know you?
Found all this myself. Treasure. No touch, unless you buy it.
Hey, they call me Tick. Mother said I got stuck to her like one of them and drained her of life. Yeah, I guess it's not funny.
So you live in Docktown?
My whole life. Unless I'm away on a case. Or crashing in the Fade.
This place is calmer when the palace isn't trying to kill us.
Oh, sure. We're just chasing a dangerous relic through the streets.
Huh. Right. Sorry, I...
Oh, no. I was half agreeing with you. Aha! The relic's pulling toward the Temple of Andraste.
The demons... they...
What happened?
It's locked down, sir. Keep it up there.
Locked. We need another way in.
Right. On it.
Wait. Are we breaking into a chantry?
The courtyard's public ground, and we can't lose the trail.
Is this what you do for the Shadow Dragons, when you aren't with us?
I look for things. People, objects, information. People have problems that Templars and Magisters can't help. Or won't. Word got out, I might. It's enough to live on. If it doesn't get me killed.
bodies. In the courtyard.
Stay sharp. Killed. Based on the marks, I'd say demons.
These poor people.
Is this the relic's work?
It's not a coincidence. Chasing, it's unstable.
Leaving chaos behind it.
This isn't the only market left on the Veil. I can feel it. Find that, and we may get more. couldn't escape the demons. If there's family or a friend, I can track them down later. Make sure they know. Sure thing.
Relic. Courtyard. Back way. What was that?
It's a remnant. An echo from the Fade drawn to magical disruptions. If the relic drew it here, the voice could be a memory of the smuggler. Courtyard's quiet, fewer eyes, so you cut through here, where there's a path to the market. Follow me. Enchantment on the entrance. I can get it. You got it. All right, follow me. You know, I took this job. It's on me. And the Venatori cult's no joke. If anyone wants out...
We're here to help. Besides, you promised us a tour.
It's fair warning.
The Threads took care of it.
They keep trouble away. You've got to give them that.
You think he's acting big? The Threads took care of it. You think he's acting different?
Yeah, I don't know. With demons loose, everyone's jumpy, right?
The relic was close. Find another remnant and we might learn more.
Up there. Is that another remnant?
How are we gonna get up there?
There's always a way to get places.
Working odd jobs is hard. One day you're moving crates. The next you're watching over a pack of donkeys.
So many people in Minrathis. Don't you get lost in the crowd?
Sometimes that's just what you want.
Coin doesn't go as far as it used to.
Gemstones? You have a discerning eye.
Hey, any news?
Navgalis, are you after the demons?
I'm after a few things. You got anything?
Heard some people talking. I think one was a Venatori. I didn't get a good look. I took off before they saw me.
Smart move. Stay safe.
Everything you see is made right here. By these dexterous
paintings,
hands.
Tapestries, floor coverings, beautify any space. find beauty in everything, friend.
Anyone strange poking around the market?
You mean more than usual? Actually, maybe. The smuggler who supplies Miro? She's acting weird. Took off, though. Couldn't tell you where.
Got it.
There's so much on display. If it's not brought in, won't someone take it?
If a stand's not watched, there's a nasty spell on the most valuable item. And a random one, just for fun.
Right. I guess that makes sense.
Hey there. Hi. My shot's pretty new, but I've got armor, clothing. Come, take a look.
You know what you're after.
Coin spare?
Almost there. Remnants ahead. Got it.
Handoff. Third bell. Late.
Bells ring when ships go in and out. Could be using them for timing, near the docks. I think our smuggler's on a deadline. The relic's pull agrees. Let's visit the docks.
Thank you.
Elevator's locked. Someone forgot to bribe the dockmaster. Still up for a walk? This isn't the only way to the docks.
Food later.
Oh, yes, please.
I think so.
All right, through here. I'm on it.
I'm guessing you know all the shortcuts in Dogtown. All its secrets?
No. If someone thinks they know all Dogtown secrets, they're either kidding themselves or scamming you.
They were back asking questions, wanting to know what relics I'd seen on the black market.
You think it's for blood magic? I've heard some rumors.
I don't know, not for sure. I got a bad feeling.
Come on, this path will swing back to the docks.
Thank you.
The Inquisition had to deal with the Venatori.
Ah, yes. The cult speaks fondly of you.
That's, really?
You were a thorn in their side. I'd say that's flattery.
Venatori? You're serious?
God, can I get for you
some grog? Some grog?
Hey. Home sweet home. Enjoying the tour? Getting closer. You bet.
Soon, the buyer meeting.
Right, a meeting, but where? The trail's starting to fray.
Wrong turn.
Nice. Some of it belonged to the Venatori.
Not a chance.
Fight on, Warden.
There.
I am threatened.
Finish it. Oh, looks like we have company.
Is everyone all right? Nev, you're back in the city.
Templarana Savas. Don't say you missed me.
I wasn't going to.
Really? Because I heard there's a relic loose with red lyrium.
How do you... Never mind. You can't say... You never can.
Rook, meet my friend Rana. At least I think we're friends.
Yes. And Rook, if you're with Nev, I take it I can trust you?
I'd like to think so.
All right. If you have anything on the relic.
I thought Templars worked against mages.
This isn't the South. I work to stop illegal magic, that's all.
You're working the case alone?
Not if you help. There's a rumor the relic trades hands tonight, and Albin Bataris is the buyer.
A magister's son. Interesting. I should get moving.
Nev?
Don't worry. We won't stop until this whole thing's settled.
Look, you're busy. We just got attacked, which means you won't leave until you're sure no one else is lurking around.
And you won't wait.
What can I say? Work to do.
Where are you going?
For a walk to the spillway.
I'll catch up when I'm done.
If you say so. Our trail is frayed, but the spillway's our best bet. Let's go.
Rana's not a shadow dragon. So you work with Templars too?
Rana's clean and her information's good. The rest? Only when I have to.
And the spillway?
Rana mentioned Albin Bataris, and she doesn't share rumors unless they're likely. Albin's father oversaw some construction there. If he's visiting this part of town, that narrows the search.
I'll make sure there's no one else here.
A barrier. They don't want people getting near the deal. Find the unshielded crystals and we're through.
That's one down.
Must be one left.
We can cut through the barrier now. We need to keep moving. Voices. There's someone up ahead.
Alban Bataris. Your relic.
God's rise and power with them. For the glory of Tevinter reborn.
Alban's our buyer and a Venatori. Sounds like the cult is working for the gods.
You're supposed to wait.
Just a taste of that power.
He's using it now? Move! We need to get closer. We can't let him bolt.
Stop me! You can't stop the Venatori. This power!
Impress a risen god. Can you even control it?
Shut up!
Hit!
More demons! We can't let them get loose!
We need to stop them here.
You won't be releasing any more demons.
And you're the smuggler. I know you. You're part of the Thread Crime Syndicate. Smuggling, sure. But Red Lyrium. Working with Venatori. It's not your style.
Here they are.
My son is no cultist. He was completely misled. I appreciate your help, Knight Commander. Let's go.
Nice try. The Venatori rise.
You know he's guilty. How much did it cost the Magister?
Watch it, Gallus, or you'll be charged.
With what? I tie something up and you undo it? Isn't this familiar?
Save the sob story. We got the smuggler. Or do you want Bataris to release her, too?
I'll find a way to fix this.
Damn it.
That's it?
We got the relic. That was the job.
He got away.
I know.
So what now?
We stopped the demons. We got the relic and the smuggler. The shadows will watch the cult. If that leads to the gods, they'll send word. It's not perfect, but count your wins. You don't always get them, especially here.
It wasn't a perfect ending, but Docktown was safe. From tonight's demons, anyway. Nev's past was coming back to haunt her. She just didn't know it yet.
Offer, dweller. I will answer.
Okay. Try again. Deep breaths. There. Oh, go. Do you hear me? Oh no. Sorry. Just breaking things.
Take a deep breath. Let's talk this through.
I wish I could, but I can't. Not right now. My thoughts just keep bouncing around, won't line up. The Illuvian was easy. Once I replaced the resonance crystals, adjusted the lyrium lens, it worked fine. I mean, I had to realign the matrices, but it just worked. Not like this thing.
This stuff's thousands of years old. Nobody could figure it out right away. Also, what is it exactly?
It's the Nodus Dirthalin, the Eighth Archive. I heard it was gone forever, but here it is.
So what does it do?
It knows things, whatever its creator knew, at least. So much knowledge, all the wonders of Elvenon. Or at least bits of them, which is more than we have. Once I figure it out, at least, whoever made it was powerful, but clumsy. It's resonating off tempo. Need to match it. First, introduce a microfracture. But before that, you'll need the fate harmonics, so... Sorry, I ramble sometimes. I'm a rambler. Ruined a lot of relationships. Most of the people I've been with didn't care for it. And I'm doing it. Again.
Don't worry about it. It doesn't bother me.
Oh. Well, good. Okay. Anyway, the Nodus Dirthalin. I'll get back to it. Soon.
but I think I need a break. Maybe take a nap and I can finish later.
Personally, I always endorse napping.
Right. Never underestimate a good nap. Anyways, let me know if you need me. I'll be ready.
They'd found someone who could fix their mirror. One of Arlathan's own veil jumpers. Just what they were looking for. And Bellara had found something else. An artifact that held a wealth of lost knowledge. But a prize like that was going to attract more attention than they'd bargained for.
I'm heading out to practice my new magic. I could use some moral support. I really have to get better at using my new abilities. Don't want to drop a rock on someone's head.
The dock's been fixed. The caretaker must be regaining control of the crossroads.
Places between.
That scent. I can't place it.
That's my ma's apple cake, but how?
Could be magic from the ancient elves. Beyond, Tom? Here?
Watch out, left!
the Crossroads Guardians, and now the Antarm. Stay alert. Over there. Another entryway, like the one that took us to that Solas memory. Wait. What happened? This doesn't feel like the Fade. More like a dream, or...
Glad you made it here safely. I didn't love our odds without you.
Who? Me?
All right. Everything's in place. We hit Algernon's Island Fortress tonight. This is our best chance to free the people he's enslaved. Get in, save as many as you can, and bring them back here to Sanctuary. Be fast and be safe. I'll meet you on the other side. Fenharal's scouting ahead. For freedom! For the Dread Wolf!
The Dread Wolf is testing his noble rebels against my stronghold. How courageous.
Remember, these memories can hurt us.
Oh.
Solas' memories. Elganon sent his guards to attack the Dreadwolf's rebels. The bastard! I hope Solas won that fight.
Do you persist for naught? The people under my rule are not yours to plunder!
More guards!
See, we all made it. Elganon's forces are making things interesting.
You, keep moving no matter what. Free those slaves. We'll take everyone else and give the guards something to think about.
We must be swift. Elganon is coming.
Solas sounded frightened.
Of Elganon? Who wouldn't be?
Prison open.
Quickly, get us out of here!
Locked tight, and no sign of a key.
This is all fade logic. There's gotta be a way through.
you. Thank you all.
There's an alluvian nearby. We'll head there right away.
Go. The Dreadwolf must be waiting for you.
Elganon approaches.
Stop his guards. We need to buy time for the captives to get to safety.
I will hold off Elganon himself for as long as I am able.
Let the big asshole rant. Everyone we freed is safe in the crossroads.
Without all of you, well, thank you. But can Elganon find us here?
He cannot. I have made sure of...
Solas?
Elganon is a powerful opponent. My apologies. It is of no consequence. What matters, my friends, is that today, all of us are free.
I think that's it. The memory ends here.
It's so strange seeing Solas back when he was a hero.
I wish he'd just told us some of this.
And now all that's left is this fragment. Come on, let's go.
Trouble coming. Accidentally release a couple demons or rile up the local wildlife with misdirected magic a few times and you learn what not to do.
Oh.
Careful ahead. Let's go!
The statue that controls those bridges is broken.
Those statues were built to last, but that just means they stay messed up for longer.
Doesn't matter. We can figure this out.
Trouble scouted. Strife in Ireland before, right?
Varric and I did. We passed through Arlathan Forest while we were searching for Solas. Strife and Ireland helped us navigate the Fae.
Look at the windows. You can imagine the colors in sunlight. Now, where were we? Oh, right. Strife and Ireland helped us navigate the Fae. Oh, I heard of... about that. Spatial anomalies and time loops? I wish I could... Seen it.
Varric hated it so much. Being outdoors.
Oh, is it time again?
Great!
Huh?
On your right. Tuck him down, please.
Good. The gods must have plans for them here, too.
Phew!
Watch ahead.
Tom fight alongside undead. The gods must have cooked up some really juicy justifications for them.
You've been strife in Ireland before, right?
Varric and I did. We passed through Arlathan Forest while we were searching for Solas. Strife and Ireland helped us navigate the Fade.
Oh, I heard about that. Spatial anomalies and time loops. I wish I could have seen it.
Varric hated it so much, being outdoors and all. And when the outdoors is upside down and lost in time and you're harassed by spirits wearing your face, well,
oh, that would be a nightmare for anyone, I think.
Look what happened at Demeter's crossing spreads.
The whole village covered in blight, I heard. What could do such a thing?
When did the troubles begin?
Recently. Around the time Solas's ritual went wrong.
The animals sensed it right away, before we... Even new. Whole flocks of birds scattered to the wind. I figured something wicked was brewing. Then the Hala made scarce, and I knew for sure.
Thinking about this old elven lullaby. It goes, Irsatelnal, Mythalas Mathaneras.
Did you say Irsatunal?
I didn't, but it sounded like that, didn't it? I knew you'd catch that.
That's elven. What does it mean?
We don't really know. It's an old lullaby with old words. Irsatelnal might mean I'm empty, full of nothing, if I had to guess. I don't know why I brought it up, it just came to me.
Should be perfect. It's wide open, lots of rocks, and away from people. I don't want to try anything where I could hit someone.
Oh, this sounds exciting.
I know. Come on.
Being able to move the terrain is going to be really useful for a scout.
Getting up high, for good vantage.
Let's try it out, for practice.
All right. See this rock? I'm gonna move it. Oh, awkward.
Maybe if you used words?
What? Tell the rock what to do?
Sort of.
It's not a dog.
Yeah, but just try it.
Fly! Oh, you are the worst. The worst! So, a mental cue. Some kind of emotional trigger.
You're thinking too hard about it. Maybe think less and feel more. Not fun.
Go with what feels good. Feels good. Right. Connection. Joy. Fun. You know, we would sometimes go to the shore of Lake Callenhad in summer. My friends and I would collect stones and see who could build the best rock fort. I bet my fort would be the best now. Oh. It worked! It worked! That was a great idea, Rook!
Now I provided encouragement. Everything else was you.
But the encouragement was the thing. Well, I did it once. What's important is whether I can do it again. Either way, I think I'll need more practice with this. Don't you?
I wonder what's up there. Think you could find us a route?
Maybe. I'll take a look.
I bet you could move this to give us something to climb on. Well done. Let's find another rock for you to practice on.
Bliss in oneness. Our voice a chorus.
What?
I don't know. I was just saying something, wasn't I? Huh. Just came to me.
Think you could clear a path for us?
You got it.
Look at that. You're getting good. Want to try another one?
Why not? Heard ya. There you go.
Practice is really helping, huh?
I might even be ready for a bigger challenge now.
Over here!
So many rocks. And they feel different. That one's granite. That one's slate. I think that one might be quartz. I wonder if the rock's composition affects my magic. Sorry. Just thinking out loud. Let's get back to it. Practicing, I mean.
Let's find a couple more.
Right.
It's no trouble for you now.
I know. This is great.
Good work. You got the hang of this stone thing.
I'm definitely getting there.
What was that?
Someone's in trouble.
Over here, Harding. We need to move quick.
Please, someone! Is anyone out there?
Someone's in trouble. We need to go.
Can't move.
Hold on.
Uh,
over there. I bet that's where he is.
There's no way up from here. Let's look around.
How about if you moved this rock? There he is. Let's hurry. Easy.
Maker. I thought I was dead for sure.
How are you feeling? How's the leg?
Broken, I think. But I'm alive. And I'm grateful for that. The rocks. How did you do that?
Harding?
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Sister, I feel you, touched by the ancients as I was. Find me. Look to those closest to the stone, and find me.
Harding? What's wrong? What are you hearing?
I'm sorry. Let's just get our friend to safety, and then we'll talk.
Trouble coming.
Thank you.
really upset. And if it stays like this, it could turn into a demon, I mean.
Could this spirit sense the agony of the Dalish who recently died in the forest?
Help them! Help me! Everything is in there! Our lives, our memories!
Huh. A giant owl. Must be something to this. What the heck? Whole forest is weird. Here goes nothing.
Ooh. Ooh.
Look at that.
Trouble coming.
Another statue. There's an elf out there somewhere who really likes owls.
Get clear!
This Aravel has seen better days.
The Dalish caravans use these to move around. I hope no one was hurt.
It's completely burned. That must have been a big fire. And this scorched relic, is this what started the blaze?
I bet that spirit was sensing their last moments.
Broken alluvion over there. No fixing that.
couldn't stop it from corrupting everything around it, including himself.
Oh, I don't like this, Illuvian. It's wrong. If it wasn't already smashed, I'd do it myself.
Let's see if we can figure this out.
These are the old aqueducts. They supplied water to all of Arlathan.
Another one of those owl statues.
Ooh! Woo-hoo!
Watch out! What do we have here? They came in for shelter, and couldn't get out. The spirit probably felt their fear, too. This is about. We got it. Another owl.
Ooh! Woo-hoo!
Don't stay there!
Look at that.
trouble nearby.
Those statues don't look right.
That's not stone. That's wood. Those were people.
What happened to them? It's like they were frozen mid-stride.
Arlefin turned them into trees?
Another owl.
Ooh! Woo-hoo!
Look at that. We might be able to restore that bridge.
It would make a good shortcut through this area.
Look at this. I bet it came in handy.
Now you have to hand it to the ancient elves. They loved their statues.
Such craftsmanship. Handmade from stone.
I'm glad someone's amused. What if Irsa Telnall was never elven, but a mispronunciation of...
Is it...
What if Irsa Telnal was never elven, but a mispronunciation of Issa Tunal? Maybe they knew it had something to do with the Titans and tried to write it down.
And got it wrong. Then over time, the sounds shifted. That's brilliant. The lullaby is full of words that don't make sense in elven. If this is why... I have to go look at it again.
Let's see if we can figure this out.
Thank you.
did it. Hala statuette. They died holding this. And all these Hala corpses. Didn't that spirit say something about Hala?
Yelenane was revered as mother of the Hala. The Hala is her symbol, or was, anyway. These people were tracking Hala and got lost. Then, well.
So many dead. So many things left behind. I wonder if we could somehow memorialize them. Let's head back to that spirit. Maybe we can ease its distress somehow.
Get clear!
Ugh, what a horrible way to go.
Never seen anything like it. I'm used to plants that you eat, not the other way around.
Everything about the forest is changing. Now even the plants can kill you.
I found those people. You don't have to feel this way anymore.
So much fear before the darkness. Make it quiet. Make it go away.
I don't understand.
I think we need to soothe the spirit somehow. Maybe some kind of reverent gesture?
Thank you.
to me!
Any ideas what that does?
It's ancient elven, I know that much. Probably tapping into the fade and drawing from it. Whatever it is, it wasn't here before. Things like this now pop up out of nowhere. Sure thing. Got it.
Here goes. Dareth Shiral, Levalon. You are fighters, scholars, explorers, friends, family, and lovers. We will remember you as you lived and not as you died. Go in peace. Rest well.
A moment of pain does not undo a lifetime of hope. Thank you.
You got it.